1,000.
I bring word from God.
Hey, wait, hang on. Yes?
My name, I am the prophet Ahijah, and I bring word from God. He has said to give you 10 of the 12 tribes of Israel, and only keeping 2 for David and his line, because he promised them. Whatever. So, to represent the 10 tribes of Israel that God is going to give you, I will give you 12 articles, or 10 articles of clothing. First, soccer warm-up. Next. Could you help me for a second?
Yeah. Hey, arms up. Arms up. Lift them up. There you go. There. Up. Put them, okay. Then, there you go. Right there.
Can't get it.
Just like that. There you go.
Packer sweatshirt. Next. This soccer shirt. Whatever. Next, I have this other shirt. Black shirt. Yeah. Long sleeve track shirt. Got it. Okay. This other shirt here. Whoops. Here. Now, I have pants for you. These track pants. These other sweat pants. Dang it. Want to grab these for a second? Thanks. Okay. Also, these outdoor pajama pants. That's only 9, though. Kyle, could you help me out for a second?
Hold on a second. Here you go.
The camouflage underpants of Kyle. As I said, God has promised to give you the 10 of the 12 tribes of Israel, and only keeping 2 for David and his line.
Oh, you're such a cute puppy. Oh, you're so cute. I can just pet you all day. Oh, you're so cute. You're such a good boy.
King Rehoboam.
Yes?
You have a visitor.
Send in the peasant. Bow before your king. You may approach me with your request.
Oh, great King Rehoboam. I, Jeroboam, have been sent by the people of Israel to offer you this request, that you lower the workload that your father Solomon has laid upon them. And you, O great king, are the only one who can grant us this request.
No. Come back in 3 days, and I will have your answer. I have better things to do now. O wise one.
Yes?
How do you think I should respond to this request that Jeroboam has brought to me?
I think that you should take Jeroboam's advice and lift the workload given to the people of Israel. Then the people will be more loyal to you.
What? No!
How's your day been going so far, Rufus? That's good. How was your dinner, Cat Dog? That's great. What was that, Simba? Simba's getting hungry! Bring him some dessert!
Here you are, O King.
It's not for me, it's for Simba.
Sorry. Here you are, Simba.
Hey, wait. You heard about the request that Jeroboam brought to me, right?
I did, sir.
What do you think about it?
Well, I think you should tell them that your greatest weaknesses are even greater than your father's greatest strengths. I think you should tell them that your father has laid a heavy workload on them, but you will make it even heavier. I think you should tell them that your father has scourged them with whips, but you will scourge them with scorpions.
Allow me to think about that for a while. Leave me, servant.
Your Majesty.